The best artist advice that I can give is to make ugly art. No one is good at anything when they're just starting out. There's a huge misconception that art is a natural talent. I used to draw stick figures. My art sucked when I started painting, but I kept practicing, I improved my techniques, I got a better understanding of color, and my art still sucks sometimes. Because bad art is necessary to grow as an artist. It's the only way to learn and to improve your technique is to just make bad art. If you go into a painting knowing you're going to make something ugly, you take all the pressure off yourself and allow yourself to experiment and grow as an artist. You can play around with color, try new techniques, and who knows, you might create something that you really like painting and develop a totally unique artistic style. So go out there and make some ugly art like a true artist. And if you do, please do at me because I do want to see it, and we can just be little ugly artists together.